DTV.
You're watching DTV, David Magazine in Motion.
The Human Rights Campaign represents a force of more than 1 million members and supporters nationwide. As the largest national lesbian, gay, bisexual, and transgender civil rights organization, HRC envisions an America where LGBT people are ensured of their basic equal rights and can be open, honest, and safe at home, at work, and in the community. And now, here is HRC's president and tonight's speaker, Joe Salmanese.
DTV.
At long last, solid majority of Americans from all walks of life view discrimination against LGBT people as shameful. And yet, while hearts and minds are increasingly with us, we can never forget that virtually every victory remains an epic battle. Our opponents recognize that they are losing, that they are on the wrong side of history, and they are furious about it. So what do we do about it? We put the accelerator to the floor and we finish the job. Now, I know that you are going to join us as we defend ourselves against the likes of John Boehner. Because even though Americans oppose DOMA, he has committed our hard-earned tax dollars to defend it. Well, John Boehner can fight history, he can seal his role as this law's great defender, but we will not allow him to sell it as justice, not ever. And I know that you will be on our side as we fight the anti-gay amendments that are intended to slow down or weaken Don't Ask, Don't Tell repeal. Well, as Georgia's own Congressman Hank Johnson told his colleagues this Wednesday night, having openly gay Americans serve in the military is not a sign of the apocalypse. It is a sign of progress in this country. I know that you will be on our side as we secure marriage in more states, as we work to eliminate the taxes that you pay on domestic partner benefits, or as we open up employment opportunities for transgender Americans through a new program called Back to Work. And here in Georgia, you can count on HRC to continue working collaboratively with Georgia Equality to activate our membership and help fight for state legislation that gives our community equal protection under the law at long last. Now, by being here tonight, by supporting the Human Rights Campaign and sticking with us through the ups and downs and ebbs and flows that mark any movement for social change, know that you have brought us to this tipping point and you have made this work possible. So thank you all for being here and have a wonderful night.
Joe Salmanese.
Here we are, HRC Dinner 2011 Gala. Let's walk around and see what we can find out. So I found them. Here we are, HRC 2011 Gala. Brian Sawyer, Harry Charles, Honey Major, Jesse, Hancock. You guys have a good time?
It's a wow moment. You know, I remember being introduced to the
Stay tuned for more of the 24th annual Human Rights Campaign Gala Dinner and Auction with this year's recipient of the Ally for Equality Award, Monique. Stay tuned.
And I fit right into it. So to now, all these years later, for that community to say, we want to embrace you, it's an honor.
You got me choked up. Thank you.
I'm happy,
I'm carefree, and I'm gay. Yeah,
the next edition of David is out now. Pick it up at your local establishment or go to davidatlanta.com.
You're watching DTV,